Also this evening, a new date has now been set for Bill Cosby's retrial on sexual assault charges. Today, Montgomery County Judge Stephen O'Neill ordered the trial to begin on April 2nd. A jury will be selected before then. Cosby's retrial was originally set for November, but the judge delayed the case so Cosby's new legal team could prepare. Cosby's first trial in June ended in a hung jury.